Don't get mixed up with drugs, gangs, or oil executives.